We need to have mature figures step forward. I really think that Vice President-elect Biden had missed a moment of leadership here. He could have come forward and said, enough.